one of the perks, but she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, sir.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Wait, come in! Have a drink! You ever fucked some famous pussy, Wade?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and boom! And then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Okay, speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Wade do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Wade? Think you can handle a smoking hot dollar for the day?
Sure. Yeah, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
No, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starling. Go ahead and fuck who you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra.
What's your name again?
It's Wei. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speed?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
So what's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
That's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That'd be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, baby.
It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like...
Thank you.
to give you that.
Thanks.
I'll get a room, you two.
Oh, shit! The police!
Woohoo! Oh, cops, perfect.
Awesome. Nice work, Wei.
You're driving us home, right?
Of course. Well, unless Sandra has some other exciting plan.
I'm all excited out. But you can take me for a drive anytime.
Well, how do I just take you up on that?
Oh, get a room, you two.
I think that's a bit later.
Oh, you are a confident bastard. I like that. But I'm promising nothing. You take me racing, and we'll see if you have what it takes.
What? This wasn't enough for you?
No, it was good. Well, thanks for the fun time.
Yeah, it was cool.
Call me, okay?
Time.
Vivi, give Wei my number and tell him he can take me out on a second date.
Sandra says you can take her on a second date if you want.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Thanks for taking us out today.
It was my pleasure.
I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
We should be in a restaurant. A nice restaurant.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Big smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow me to take
over the Sanoni himself.
That can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tuchi must go. Danhai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tuchi likes the herald. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Danhai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Now, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now he will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Song, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Mrs. Chang wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
Mrs. Chang said you were gonna do some home decoration. She told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Wanna make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean.
Goodbye, Mr. Chow. Have a nice day.
Right on schedule. Usually goes gambling at this time.
Tu Chin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we get through that gate?
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
I need some skills, don't you care? Remind me.
How's business?
Damn shitty.
Really? What happened?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it.
Wait here. I'll open the gate from the inside.
bad, kid. Oh, sorry.
All right, come on. What? Oh, okay, sure. You too, Salty.
I know four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? We're some pretty unoriginal ghosts. Buys into this hocus pocus shit?
Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
What do we do?
Just hide. Stay calm. Took care of that thing.
Not yet! Don't talk, because I've been rigged! I never had a game like that before. Never! What's Homelor me single gabia? Why didn't you stop? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking Roland. Oh!
What is this? Garland's fault. Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out. I need to think. Tuhaya!
Wait. The guard left their car. Let's check it. Wait. Let's take the guard's car.
Nice.
Ah, damn, what?
One of these? Really?
Yeah, okay, bad idea.
You're a strange guy, Salty Crab.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Comes in. See you later, kid.
Oh, salty stuff.
Hello.
Wait.
It's Jane. How are you?
Uncle Pope. He's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.